Hello, my name is Peter Galencher, and I'm a senior level designer at CD Projekt Red. The Witcher Wild Hunt is an open-world fantasy game where you take the role of a witcher, a professional monster slayer. Geralt's mission is to find the Child of Prophecy, a weapon that can save or destroy this world. It's an adventure of epic proportions. We'll give you a little taste of it in the form of a side quest. Let's head to a nearby village and earn some money. A magic spell creates an area that slows time for our enemies, one of the many tricks you can learn when you level up your character. You're not gonna have your day ruined by a couple of wolves.
You going north, Master?
Why do you ask?
I thought you could see if anything's happened to our men. They've been gone a while.
What do you need?
Merchant caravan came through not long past. Hired some of our boys to guide him to the bridge. They were due back yesterday.
Fine. Keep my eyes open.
Me brother Tomil led him. Talk to him when you find them. Clever man. Not like the rest of them, eh?
It seems that this caravan never reached the village. Let's get on a horse and look for it.
Go, go.
When you're outside, you can always whistle to call a horse. It's one of the faster ways to traverse the massive landscape of the Witcher Wild Hunt. No Man's Land, the huge area around us, has a multitude of interesting places and events that you can stumble upon during your travels. A witcher is equipped with a variety of mutations. The witcher senses come very useful when tracking down your target.
Someone walked through the spilled wine. Kedwani. Smell will linger for hours.
The Witcher senses allow you to follow the most subtle of tracks, invisible for the mortal eye.
Tracks lead to the cave. Caught one just before you reached the cave.
Creeve, your eyes, they shine so in the dark. Thought at first it were the lizard coming.
Thing that attacked. How big was it?
Well, too big to squeeze in here. It were huge, and those teeth, ugh, we barely escaped.
Wonder if it killed the traders. Poor son's sure at it coming.
Important thing now's to get out of here. Will ye help, Master Witcher?
Need to tend to the monster. Doubt I'll have to look far. Wyverns like to herd their prey towards their nests.
We'll wait here. Wouldn't want to get in your way.
Royal Wyvern. Lucky me.
Apparently we are facing a hefty challenge. Let's look for the monster's nest. The Wyvern is a formidable enemy. Definitely stronger than wolves. Preparing for the upcoming battle is key to our success. For this particular fight, it seems like a smart move to apply an oil that enhances your damage of your sword of choice. There's got to be a big bounty for this. Witcher has to be careful when fighting a big monster. Simple mistakes can cost you a lot of health.
What now, you piece of filth?
Keep your distance and look out for special attacks. Magic spells have a cooldown that prevents you from using them all the time. Level them up for more power and shorter cooldowns. Sometimes, monsters have special attacks like the acidic spit of the Royal Wyvern. Mashing buttons will rarely breed victory. Fortunately, you have many skills and expert moves up your sleeve.
It's huge. What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road. What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
Never forget to take your trophy when you defeat a monster of this size. At this point, you could head for the village for a reward, but let's just take a quick moment to appreciate the scenery. There's a vast open world for you to explore. The Northern Kingdoms offer over 100 hours of pure adventure.
Go, go!
Get ready to enter the world of The Witcher, Wild Hunt.